Good morning, everyone. I hope you all had a wonderful weekend and you're ready to jumpstart the week. I wanted to come on here and share with you guys a common real estate term that you're also going to hear once we start your real estate journey, and it's called earnest money. So earnest money, also known as earnest funds, is essentially a good faith deposit that accompanies your offer, and it's typically 1% of the purchase price. Once we get your offer accepted, this earnest money is due and it's going to be deposited with the title and escrow company, and they're going to safely hold it for the remainder of the transaction. At the very end, once we get closer to our closing, then your earnest money actually gets applied towards your down payment. If you're using a down payment assistance program, then it gets applied towards your closing cost. There's different ways to go about it, but if you guys have any questions about the process or any other terms that I can help answer for you guys, feel free to reach out to me directly at 480-290-5822. I'd be more than happy to help you guys out. Have a great day. Thank you guys. Bye.